Mayor Baker and Kids Count Delaware released the 2009 edition of the Wilmington Kids Count Factbook, which contains the latest findings about the overall well-being of children throughout the city of Wilmington. The Kids Count Factbook is a collection of data that is vital in assessing the overall health and well-being of Wilmington children. The Factbook helps serve as a valuable resource for government, community groups, agencies, and citizens looking to shape policy decisions, meeting community needs, and creating advocacy programs that make a difference.
This does help us very much in terms of looking at our city and our children. And of course, poverty has a lot to do with what we see in education or crime or any of the other things that we're talking about. Broken families have a lot to do with that. Broken communities have a lot to do with that. And when people don't have resources, they find a way to get it. And they may get it the wrong way. And if you don't have upbringing the right way, you also will make bad decisions. So I'm hoping that at some point in time, maybe we can talk to the governor or others about setting up a kids count council, maybe, and having the jurisdictions involved with some of the private agencies. And we talk about how we can put together a statewide plan that affects these figures and what we see, because every figure in here, no matter what the percent or the number, represents a person.
The mission of Kids Count is to be the authoritative source of key data relating to the status and well-being of children and their families in Delaware. It is dedicated to improving the lives of Delaware's children through a three-part objective, which include producing a yearly fact book to track the status of our children over time, encouraging informed public discussion and make policy recommendations about critical issues affecting children and their families, and by raising community awareness so that the well-being of children is part of every decision Delawareans make in their public and private lives.
We all know the data contained within this year's Kids Count is critical, and it provides a framework to address the many issues facing our children. We also know that if this information isn't put to good use, then it's just words in a book. I'm proud and happy to say that the City of Wilmington has been using this information to develop and implement strategies designed to address issues around children's health, education, and juvenile crime.
To obtain a copy of the 2009 Factbook, to see where you, your community group, or agency can make a difference, please visit the city's website or call the number below.